Here we have it. It's Ross Dress for Less. Let's go and check out what they have for us today. So, what do we find? A vase. $10. That's cheap. These are nice. $15. I like scented candles. And they have many different kinds. Let's see if we can find some with a nice brand that everybody knows. Of course, Yankee Candle, that's just the typical. And it's $13. But I'm thinking of something else. Sometimes they have Calvin Klein, but I haven't found that tobacco leaf leather. Frames. How much is a random frame? $8. $5. $5. $7. How much is this elephant? $14. Buddha? $16. $6 for the elephant. Children's shoes. These are $14. I don't know the brand. BC Sportswear. No, BC Footwear, not Sportswear. Sorry. Ralph Lauren. $18. Levi's. $20. Michael Kors. $40. And here we have another set of Michael Kors. And they're $20. They tend to have a lot of Michael Kors products in Ross, Marshalls, and TJ Maxx. let's have a look at some bags. So these are the more cheaper bags, like $25. Alyssa, I don't know that brand. I guess bag, not real leather. It's $45. So, I mean, if you're gonna buy a cheap bag, you might as well be doing it at Marshall's. $45. Calvin Klein. Steve Madden. $18. A tiny little bag that fell on me. Sunglasses. These are for women. $5. Catwalk is the brand. I mean, it's no brand. Steve Madden. $10. Let's check out some random shoes. These one. Guess. How much are they? $25. These one, also from Guess. $28. Skechers. $30. Belts for men, Levi's, not sure what the material is, handcrafted leather, $11. Timberland, $15. And there are many brands. Ties and stuff. Let's check out these Converse. $33. Levi's. $20. Calvin Klein, $45. Underwear. Quite a mess. Levi's, $25. They even have furniture here at Ross. Or wait, yeah, Ross. I kind of tend to mix Ross and Marshalls together. Dog outfits for Christmas and Halloween and whatever. Dog houses. Stuff. Not dog houses, but dog beds. $5 shampoo. Looks nice. $5 lavender shampoo. $4 wipes. Eye air wipes. $15. $4 lunchbox set. Star Wars Darth Vader vehicle. So they made it look like Darth Vader. That's pretty cool, actually. Oh. $11. Scary. Shorts for women, or is that shorts? Take a walk, $5. But I love you. How much are those? $12. $22, endless love, small. $14. Sarah Michelle or something. $22. Jackets for men. Adidas. How much is that? $30. Luggage. How much is this colorful one? Jessica Simpson. Oh, it's Jessica Simpson. $65. $50 large cat bag. Shorts. Military shorts. How much are those? Echo Unlimited, or something. $13 for men. Yeah, I'm getting tired of this. Let's have a quick look at some sunglasses. Fossil, $10. Skechers, $10. Here they have snacks and cookies, perfume. Juicy Couture Viva La Juicy is $20 and it's a small bottle, 15 milliliters. Obsession Calvin Klein, 100 milliliters, $30. Piles of wallets. Cookies and stuff. Girardelli squares, caramel squares, $3, $2.80. Yeah, $2.80. That's cheap. I guess they're good. Yep, it's time to leave.